All right, someone made a comment again on the Fukushima, which gave me a heads up. Tim Vesper, I thank you very much because I haven't done the news in 5 months due to, you know, getting kicked off the internet connection and for my legal lawful actions against the company and refusing to pay their extortion, embezzlement, mail fraud, and fraud. That's the government calling them that, not me. But anyway, I've already discussed this in the past. I'm not going to burn up what little bit of room I have on my camera until I get a video camera. But anyway, this individual, this man, says, I am also having trouble finding more information. Already three sources admit to a small spill from the water shifting in a spent fuel pool at Fukushima. But two say it was contained, and one says a little got into a ditch. Well, if Japan admits it's a little, it's a hell of a lot. I guarantee you that much. All right, it might be a translation hiccup. They probably meant contained in a hazmat tarp, which might be the little ditch for all I know. I don't know what he means by little ditch. I know they have a trench dug up years ago all the way from the tanks to the ocean, the Pacific, which I believe that all those tanks that were sitting there, and there's not 1,000 as they portray, not even 500. I counted them once, but I forget how many there were. They've already loosed that stuff out in the oceans, people. That's why the wildlife out there, the whales, the orcas, whales, and sperm whales, and blue whales, all of them's dying or dead already. You know, J-Pod off the coast of California ended up getting down to 77. That's been many years ago, you know. And then you had the half-aborted babies. I forget what they call them. I know it's a pod, you know, when you have all of them. But the scientists and OSHA and NOAA, whoever, all, whatever, ended up saying, you know, it takes 500 for a pod to sustain itself. So, you know, they're dying, and that's all there is to it. You know, this isn't just the ocean life of the 1,200 tons of nuclear waste that's being dumped by Japan alone. I mean, but you've got all the other countries that's dumping it in too. You know, they've turned it into a cesspool. How can anything live in it? The poor animals can't get away from it. That's their home. Okay? So, unless it's a blessing and a miracle from the Father Almighty, I don't know how any of it's going to get cleaned up. Really, truly, I do not. But anyway, there you have it. Y'all be good. Weeping Willow 2 for you. Talk to you later, Carol. Detox, people.